It is May 26th, 2023, and things are swell today.